A Bentonville man is pleading guilty to child sex crimes and will spend 35 years behind bars. Matthew Russell pleaded guilty yesterday to 3 counts of rape and 1 count of engaging children in sexually explicit conduct for visual or print medium. He also has 1 count of sexual assault. Court documents say at least 3 children were assaulted while Russell served as their legal guardian.